Insomnia is the story.
Overnight, new surveillance video showing 18-year-old college student Hannah Graham just a few short minutes before she disappeared. It's 1:06 a.m. Follow the guy in the light-colored shorts. He steps into a corner, watches her struggling to walk, and then starts tailing her after she passes him by. Police say this video from another camera shows this same man walking behind her 2 minutes later. According to cell phone records, this was just 12 minutes before she texted her friends that she was on her way to a late party and then never showed. Police say this man met with their investigators, explaining that he was trying to help after he saw someone else put his arms around the student. Authorities still looking for clues.
Pick up the phone and tell us something, regardless of how insignificant you think it might be.
Police say Graham and other students were drinking quite heavily, and she was certainly disoriented. Surveillance videos from earlier in the night show her outside an Irish pub and then later running, even though it appears no one's chasing her. Police say Graham left her apartment Friday at 9:33, off to dinner at a restaurant, then to a party at another off-campus apartment around midnight, and then on to that Irish pub at 12:46. Next, she was
Insomnia is the story.
Overnight, new surveillance video showing 18-year-old college student Hannah Graham just a few short minutes before she disappeared. It's 1:06 a.m. Follow the guy in the light-colored shorts. He steps into a corner, watches her struggling to walk, and then starts tailing her after she passes him by. Police say this video from another camera shows this same man walking behind her 2 minutes later. According to cell phone records, this was just 12 minutes before she texted her friends that she was on her way to a late party and then never showed. Police say this man met with their investigators, explaining that he was trying to help after he saw someone else put his arms around the student. Authorities still looking for clues.
Pick up the phone and tell us something, regardless of how insignificant you think it might be.
Police say Graham and other students were